I'm Rob Ashford, and I'm the director and choreographer of Promises, Promises, and welcome to MasterworksBroadway.com.
Go while the going is good. Knowing when to leave may be the smartest thing that anyone can learn.
I got my equity card doing Promises, Promises in summer stock years ago, and I fell in love with the show then. The score is amazing. I think it's so funny, and it's such a surprise that with a score like that, that there's a book like that that goes along with it. So when it was brought to me, would I be interested in revisiting it? I was like, absolutely.
So I keep hoping day after day as I wait for the man I need, night after night as I wish for a love.
It's such great music. Remember, it was a pop score originally, so these songs are meant to be heard on their own. So to do it in this environment with our orchestra, I think it's quite exciting. They're really, really buzzing up there. Knowing When to Leave is an amazing song. Knowing when to leave might be the smartest thing that anyone can learn. What a great lyric. What a great lesson. I want a t-shirt that says that. It's a lot of work to do a cast recording, but it's also such a perk as well of the job. So I think that everyone's so thrilled that what they do every night at the Broadway Theater gets put down somewhere and that they have forever. Proud of the choreography in the show, and that's one thing. When I started wearing two hats, when I started doing the choreography and the direction, I swore to myself, I don't want to let the choreography suffer. And I really did want to make sure that the choreography was fully realized.
Everybody gather on the table, the dig and dinner's being served. Eat all the turkey you are able. Here you see a partridge in the pear tree.
I was so blessed to have such an amazing group of dancers. I had so many compliments on the dancers themselves in the show. Not particularly the choreography, but the dancers. And I think that's amazing that they have risen above. And that's what you hope. That's what you hope that the dancers do and you hope the actors do. That they rise above the material, they rise above the score, and they're in the fore.
Okay.